Assistant director is calling shots. Assistant director should be aware of what the stage manager has to take care of. He's aware, assistant director is aware that certain things need to be done and need to be in this place and that place. But how they get there and so on, the stage manager has to decide to make sure how they get there. So, and the director is also, I mean, assistant director is setting up shots for the director, because a director, all he should have to do is just check his basic shot immediately to see that the shot's ready, isn't ready for his take or his pan or however he's gonna get to the shot. But the associate director must know what is required and must bird dog all of these things for him and get them there. And if there's graphics involved, the associate director should see that those. Now see, in the early days of television, all those graphics and all that sort of thing, the stage manager had a handle on the floor because it was done manually. Now they just got it piped in. But all those things, for example, 60 Minutes was a madhouse for a stage manager in its early days. Everything was done by hand on the floor, the books, the turning, everything. Now it's a piece of cake.